Divorced. Beheaded. Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded. Survived.
And tonight, we are...
The glories and the disgraces.
I'm dumb, cause all this time I've been just one word in a stupid rhyme.
So I picked up a pen and a microphone.
History's about to get overthrown.
Divorced,
beheaded, died.
Divorced,
beheaded, survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded, lied.
Divorced, beheaded, died.
Divorced,
beheaded,
survived.
But just for you tonight, we're divorced, beheaded.
Was married 24 years, I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican, so if you try to dump me,
you won't try that again.
I'm that Boleyn girl and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church, yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Die.
Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, or am I? Stick around and you'll suddenly see more.
Divorce.
Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Ja.
When he saw my portrait, he was like,
ja.
But I didn't look as good as I did in my pic. Funny how we all discussed that, but never Henry's little
prick up your ears. I'm the Catherine who lost her head.
Beheaded.
For my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husband's, lock up your son's. Kay Howard is here and the fun's begun.
Survived.
Five down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. The survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how we got.